fall into wrong hands, because basically this diary contains all the juiciest secrets of the monarchy, including Kate's true feelings towards Meghan. And Megxit has not only been a source of pain, she's very old-fashioned this way, and while she's open with the closet people in her life like William, her mother and other family members, there are certain things Kate prefers to keep to herself. But nothing's off-limits when it comes to a journal, which she complies every day lists. Sometimes just relationship might be broken beyond repair. Phil Dampier, author of Royal Suit, Harry and Meghan in their own words, predicts that the highly anticipated book's release would do little to heal the relationship between Harry and his blood family, particularly his brother William, 38, is still devastated over the circumstances that led to Prince Harry and Duchess Meghan's particularly controversial departure from the royal family. She uses the private journal to process her feelings while also noting and recording positive aspects of her day-to-day life, a few words or reminders of what she's accomplished, at the times long dry trips where she will sit and write thoughts for hours. She includes notes, mementos, and brave photos she's taken too. This is her form of therapy, basically. It's pain for Kate. The Duke and Duchess' controversial departure has created a seismic rift between Prince William and his brother Harry, and sources say it's only going getting worse. With the release of bombshell biography Fighting Freedom by Caroline Duran and Amit Scobie, the brothers' militant secret diary, it's about Meghan Markle. The Duchess of Cambridge has kept a detailed diary that chronicles her private pain over Megxit. According to sources, Kate has been a powerful tool in enabling Kate to bite her lip and walk away from conflict instead of arguing with her successes or venting publicly about them, even though she's been pushed to the brink at times by the behavior. It could be a nightmare if this were to be lost and with Prince William, 38, and their three children, George, 7, Charlotte, 5, and Louis, 2. An insider explains, this has been a cathartic way for Kate to let off steam while voicing her frustrations and hopes for a peaceful resolution down the line.